He was born with spastic quadriplegic cerebral palsy, and the doctors told us they didn't expect really any hope for him. Well, he's involved with every disability group you can imagine, every group. And somebody found out about the design kitchen quite a few years ago and wrote, Gary, this is what's going on at Rice. Would you like to go? I will sign you up. And now it's an every year thing coming here with the to the kitchen, which he loves working with all the students.
Just started with Gary coming to us and being like, hey, a robotic drinking device is something that could help cerebral palsy patients, because the caretaker won't always have to help them whenever they need a drink of water.
And especially with this device, we've focused on simple. And so throughout the course of prototyping, we've kind of had a weird curve where we got more complex, it got more refined. And then we started saying, well, we want to open source this. We want to make this available to people. And not everyone has the resources and the tools we have here at the ODEC.
The group was fantastic that we were working with. You put your finger above the sensor, the straw comes right to your mouth, you drink your drink, and it goes back. You want another sip, you put your finger back onto the sensor.
It was originally intended to be a one semester project, which is 3 to 4 months, and then we just drop it off or give it to another team. Rafe and I, after the semester, we decided, okay, we worked on this for a few months, it's nowhere near where it could be, and we feel like it's a problem that's really worth tackling.
We just like the idea of really being able to give him something that he'd be able to keep using, like, for a while, as long as we can. And because Gary cares so much about, you know, advocating for other people with disabilities, he's kind of encouraged us to take this route of, okay, we can make it adaptable for other people and, you know, different kinds of situations, get it available to more people. So now we are in that place where we're really pushing to see who else we can bring this to.